Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Now today's video is going to be a little bit different than what you're normally used to. See, I've been talking about a little game called Trepang2 recently, and in fact, this game made me get incredibly drunk and act like an idiot on a live stream. Check it out. Look at this! Their f***ing gun crashed the f***ing game. Clip it and ship it, chat. Here we go. Now with that clip being, of course, brought out, I have now restricted myself to having a very small amount of alcohol when I live stream. But that, of course, doesn't stop all the shenanigans from happening every Saturday night at 9 p.m. Eastern on this channel live. But see, I was able to get in contact with one of the developers for Trepang2 because I think this game is truly phenomenal. It is truly a game that we don't have anymore, that we don't get to play anymore. And honestly, getting in touch with them and just talking to them really shows how much love and care they have for this game and what it truly means to them. Hi, Brandon. So as the devs and I spoke together more, they provided me with a key for their new demo, which is going to be out on Steam's Next Fest on June 13th. That's next week from this video going out. They asked if I wanted to make some kind of content for it, and I of course said yes, because I am a very big fan. Of course, there is nothing monetarily changing hands or anything like that. I just wanted to bring this game out to my subscribers to show you guys what it is and what's going on. And if you've seen my live streams, you already probably know about it. If you're already in my Discord, you already know that we have a channel dedicated to it. So with me saying that I want to do something different, here's what I did. I made a trailer for Trepang2. That's right, it's all my own gameplay. Nothing is sped up or slowed down. You're gonna see that in the game though, but that is actual in-game footage. The only thing that I've done is just cut those pieces together to time it to the music. Everything from the UI to the gameplay to how the game looks to how the game feels is all me directly playing the game. Let me know what you think. And if you like the content, subscribe to the channel, of course, but also wishlist the game on Steam. I'll have the link to that in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy.